I'm not sure if he heard that. He should be fine.
Oop. He's fucked.
He doesn't see me. I hit in the corner, and then I ran past him while he was in the cargo container. Okay, wait till he gets back to mining. Okay.
You're a madman.
Come on. Still doesn't see me. Come on, just turn around and leave. Come on. Oh my god. Back to grinding.
Tessa, you are a mad genius.
I'm hiding in the toilet. I'm hiding in the toilet.
The fuck?
Oh, no, my gun's reloading. Stop. Okay, he didn't hear it. That's fine. He's completely oblivious. That's all good.
What a fucking bot.
Pretty much is. How can I completely fuck him? I mean, he'll never find me in here. He will notice the ship that's like hovering right in front of his ship though. Surely. Apparently not. Okay. Whatever.
Yeah,
he's over there.
No way, that's a real human.
I set his container, or I hacked his container, but I set it to Cheryl so he won't notice. Okay, now he's coming back. Oh my god, my god. He's taking abnormally long at his cargo container. What's going on? Come on, get back to mining.